Feel the cold grip of his presence. Sense the clammy excitement of his evil. Taste the sharp fear that he alone can bring.
Dracula's blood.
This way, gentlemen.
We know the way.
These men thought they had tasted all that life had to offer.
Ready when you are, gentlemen.
Would you be willing to sell your souls to the devil?
If one thought that one's experience might be extended.
It would be extended to infinity.
There's someone there.
Dracula is back to choose his human victims.
Alice.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
Dracula is back to select his companions in darkness, who must die that he may live. If you shock easily, stay away.
She's neither dead nor alive.
Lucy! 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 Maxon! Maxon, listen to me! The marks on her neck! She's a vampire!
Prepare yourself. Every nerve, every muscle.
No.
Prepare yourself for the greatest shock of all.